Dolly Parton's newest children's book is out now, and the illustration was done by a Louisville woman. Mackenzie Haley is the one and only illustrator for the book Billy the Kid Makes It Big. It's a story about a dog named Billy the Kid who wants to make it big as a country music star in Nashville. It's primarily for kids age 4 to 7. It's aimed at helping kids say no to bullying. Haley was present. The book will present the book Saturday at Carmichael's on Frankfort Avenue.